That's thought-provoking.
Forget how good all these, like, old 70s psychedelic films are.
I feel like a piece of my innocence has been stolen.
A religious vomit.
I thought it was amazing.
Brilliant aesthetics.
Great expose of human duplicity.
A mangling of, like, being really, like, absolutely hilarious, but pretty sickened.
Quite hilarious at times. Quite disgusted.
Very intense.
Yeah, kind of made me hate religion.
Ken Russell, I like him. He's a fucked up individual.
It's very theatrical.
Very theatrical.
The best one-liner of, like, any film. I'm pregnant.
And so it ends.